Hi everyone and welcome to another Audacious Fashion Studio tutorial. On this video, you're gonna learn how to make this really easy to do dress Emily Blunt wore on 2023 Oscars. So let's get started. I'll click on Start Creating, select the female that looks more like her with high heels on. That's the one I'm gonna choose. All right. First thing I'm gonna do is I will select the same color that she is wearing. So I'm just gonna go over here and select it. Okay, now back to the software. I will enable the symmetry plan down here. So everything I make on one side replicates to the other. Creation, cut with ring. I'm gonna make the neckline first, click on control and then twist it a little bit so it looks more like the neckline she's wearing. It's about here, right? Click with the left mouse button. You can check if the line is okay. It is, and I confirm with the right mouse button. Once the line is green, it's because the cut is done. Now I'm gonna go ahead to the sleeves. So I'm gonna do the same thing here with control. I can place it exactly where I want. All right, I twist with the left mouse button. I can twist and confirm now with the right mouse button. Once it turns green, it's okay to cut. Now I will select and click this part that I do not want and click on delete. Alright, so now I'm gonna make the sleeves a little bit longer. First you click on span borders and then you select and click on speed. You see how the sleeve grows. Looks okay. Let's see how long it is. Okay, it almost covers the beginning of the thumb. All right, looks good. Now I only need to make it a dress itself. So I'm gonna go with pinch with ring, and I will remove the radial growth. Now with pinch with ring, I will pull it down to make the skirt. I want it very long. And now with pinch, I can pull it just a little bit so it covers the feet. We're gonna smooth it out. And we will cut with ring so it looks nice and neat. Select with L and delete. And now I'm just gonna smooth these parts over here. Let me apply some more strength. I'm gonna pull a little bit over here on her breast so it doesn't look too tight. Looks more nice. Over here, I'm gonna smooth it as well. And guess what? We are done in just a few minutes. You can actually select the borders, but shift, you select all meshes together and remove the flag on draw border outline for a more realistic look. And the final look is ready. I hope you enjoyed it. We love receiving feedbacks, so please comment below what you are creating on Fashion Studio, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye!